Inside the intensity inspector case, we find a calibration record and data sheets, which are also stored on this USB stick. We have the intensity probe, an amplifier for the intensity probe, a power supply for the amplifier, a USB camera, the natural instruments hardware to acquire the data, and cables to connect everything.